见。
Take it easy. I will always get your back. Magic is the destiny.
Saving life is my vocation.
Magic is the destination of all wisdom.
Hidden in the darkness.
I'm not afraid of darkness, because I'm... Don't worry, I will protect you. Oh. I will always be by your side. I'm not afraid of darkness, because I'm used. I will always.
A fool can never become a mage.
I will always be by your side.
Don't worry.
I'm not afraid of darkness, because I'm. Healing is not enough to protect. I can heal your injuries and kill your pain.
A fool can never. The moment snowflakes appear,
I am not a. Even the light can't break through my apple. Only you can dispel the shadow in my heart.
Don't worry, I will protect your back. Right now, you are my only hope. My sword. Right now, you are my only hope. A fool can never become a mage. The moment snowflakes appear, you're already frozen. Don't worry, I will protect your back.
Audrey, you're going too slow. Even a fat Chaco could run faster. You won't be able to catch up to the captain at this rate.
I'm not worried at all. Beck will definitely wait for me. If you hadn't forced us to take a shortcut, we... Ow! That hurts! Wait, why are the Leaf Force surrounding me all of a sudden? Use that sling and get to him.
Audrey, away from here. Let's find the captain.
Huh? What's this? Wow. That was amazing. Cool.
There's something in my head. But what's that voice? Get out of my head!
Easily getting hooked with a tiny bit.
Willy, what are you doing? You're insane. I command you to stop.
Arrogant fool.
Captain, my head!
What's wrong with you?
I'll be off of this soul.
You're awake. Your injury, Willie's disappearance. They're my responsibility. It's my job to get to the bottom of this.
It's my fault. All my fault.
It's not your fault, Audrey. But we need to find Willie.
Let's head out then.
No, Audrey. With what's happened to Willie, I can't put you in danger as well. Wait for me and trust me.
What do I do? Where did my necklace go? It was here yesterday.
What necklace? What's it like?
A crystal necklace that Beck gave me. What should I do?
Calm down. When was the last time you saw it?
Beck and I were in the garden yesterday. I dozed off, and the necklace was gone when I woke up. All I saw was a Choco hastily making its way outside the village. Could it be a thief?
Chocos like hiding stuff in their nests. Let's split up and search outside the village.
necklace.
I'm not a thief. I'm just bringing this necklace to the mountain god.
This means a lot to me. Give it back now, or else.
You can't have the necklace. It's going to the mountain.
Stop it right there. Give it back to me.
Oh.